Hit the spot. Yeah, hello?
Delson, I want you to meet a friend, but I need you to control your trigger finger.
Who the hell's your friend?
A DUP informant.
So all of a sudden you trust them? But didn't they just try to kill you?
Don't make the same mistake they make, Delson. Every group is made up of people, and this one person wants to help us.
Fine, fine. I'll try and control myself.
Good. He'll escort you to a secret DUP meeting. I have no idea what they're going to be discussing, but it must be big for them to meet like this. Feel free to express how you feel about them trying to blow you up.
You like the job, huh?
Welcome to Seattle!
I guess I'm supposed to follow you as... Hey! Wait up! Thank you.
Augustine. While the inciting incident that supposedly claimed the lives of all the conduits was, in fact, a lie, it was not one created by the DUP.
Tasty.
Cole's gift, myself included. Instead, we used the comm to build, learn, and repair. We got better at early detection and collection. Our in-case facilities were upgraded, and we built an army. The events here in Seattle will ensure the DUP will be funded for the foreseeable future. This will allow me to expand our facilities abroad. We have made excellent headway on establishing a permanent science facility in Australia. The work we've already done there using Dr. Sebastian Wolfe's notes on the conduit is, well, awe-inspiring. Even to me.
Sebastian Wolfe and you're Raymond Wolfe? What are the odds?
He was my brother.
Oh, sorry, man.
Yeah, don't worry about it. I'm going to talk to my contacts about getting to Australia. I'll be in touch, Delson. Delson, there's someone I want you to talk with. He's been a useful source for me and is a powerful force in the anti-DUP resistance movement.
Hey, buddy. You don't know me. And that's likely for the best. I was there at the beginning. Well, anyway, I've got some advice for you, if you're willing to listen to an old hound dog like me.
Doesn't sound like I got much of a choice.
Great, great. Anyway, I'm sure you've got a lot of questions about what's going on with your body. Your hormones are on fire, and you just want to explode.
Whoa, man, what are you talking about?
But you got to keep in all that conduit juice. It's dangerous. You understand me? Now, when the time is right, you will find the right person to direct it towards. And that moment is going to be a turning point for you, my friend. It'll be like a big... fireworks sandwich. And you just want to make sure that you are safe about biting into that firework sandwich. Because it's going to have fireworks in it. Could be bad. You follow me?
No, not exactly.
Great. Good talk. Good talk. You take care of yourself now, buddy.
A man, a plan.
The other day we pulled up to a DUP protest and immediately grounded the protesters. That's what we call encasing them in concrete. Augustine said the first person who told her where to find Delson Road would go free. Once those concrete daggers dig into your joints, you'll say anything to get them out. Every single one of them swore on their mother's grave that they could lead her right to you. I'm sure it was all lies, but just the same, watch your back.
Thank you. Keep on keeping, dude.
Made the world a little better place. World. Sorry, pervs.
You have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Oh, dear! A bioterrorist has covered this billboard in amazing avant-garde designs! Please assist!
Strange. Second time a billboard has been vandalized recently. We will send DUP troops immediately.
Got your back, Doctor!
new job, or else.
Thank you. little weak.
Nelson, you are one talented son of a gun.
Special detail this morning. It was one of the worst things I've ever had to do. I was to oversee the collection of people who tested positive for the conduit gene. You pull them out of those big yellow suspicion pens you see around the city. I had to pull 20 people out of those cages, kicking and screaming, begging for me to let them go. No one asked me what I was taking. knew she was going to a safe place. No one would hurt her. Once all this was over, she could come home. I hope this time I was right.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
A damn bioterrorist is on the loose. His painting skills are top-notch. Defiling your billboard.
I'm fearing this is a trend. We will address this immediately.
My fault.
Hey.
and someone from your village today. He was pretty worked over, but still coherent. Your comments are tough. Augustine told him he had tested positive for the conduit gene, and that he had one chance to join her. He looked at her and just started laughing. She was furious. I've seen her use that "you're a conduit too" tactic before. Works more than you think. Not on your buddy. Just kept laughing until Augustine told him to take him away to Curtin K and forget about it. Just as he was taking back running to the one he said. Delson finds you. Tell him hi from the Akomish.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
Guess what? Another billboard is covered by a bioterrorist. Whatever will I do?
I recognize your voice, sir. I don't find this funny. We will handle you.
All right, lady, bring it on. Now I know your weakness. Yeah, who's this?
Delson, they found me. I need your help. Now!
Yeah.
Nelson, if you're hearing this, then I'm dead. I have a final request for you. Take all the photos, notes, and evidence to Zeke. I'll make sure it gets out to the people. Nelson, watch your actions. They will not only define you, but the whole world. Don't be so hard on your brother. I spent the last decade trying to prove mine was responsible for all the bad that's happened in the world. It's not worth it.
Calling me.
Nelson, it's Zeke. I just heard. How can I help?
Yeah, he said I should give you his notes, so where should we meet?
Great. I can get them out to the people who need them. As far as meeting up, don't take this the wrong way, but I kind of got this whole undercover thing going on right now. Being seen with you wouldn't be the best for my image, or lack of one, you know? I'll send you the location for a dead drop, and I'll take it from there.
I see things differently now.
Please, you don't have to hurt me.
peeping Toms.
Thank you.
All right, I dropped off all his notes. What are you gonna do with them?
There's a group of us. We all met online. We've been chipping away at the DUP's armor. With any luck, Wolf's notes will show us a weak spot. Either way, don't be surprised if you start seeing all this stuff out on the interwebs. I'll be in touch. And hey, Cole would be proud.
Cool. Thanks. Talk to you later, Zeke.
Doesn't even tickle.
Hi, you have reached the DUP helpline. Do you have a bioterrorist incident to report?
So, what are you wearing?
Is that you, honey? Wait, I know that voice. You're that punk kid who keeps calling. Ah!
Why do they even keep answering my calls?
On his tail.
Sorry, Baldy.
Sit.
Thank you.